4 additional minutes. Dundee United watched yesterday as the results went their way. Didn't appear that that was going to be the case, but defeat for Kilmarnock, defeat in the end for Hamilton. It's Bartek Thistle. Speaking to a few around the club on the way in this morning, they felt this. It's like a six-pointer, and it might get the goal for Billy McKay. He's done it! Billy McKay again! Dundee United go wild with delight. Now Mixu Petalainen is smiling. He's possibly had the last laugh. 2-2. Incredible.
Well, he's absolutely bumped Mixu Petalainen, and he's been taking flag all day. Mitchell can't get there. And McKay, he just says, I'm going to make this mine. That's my ball. That's the equaliser. And he's a happy man, isn't he?
A moment, Mixu Petalainen won't forget. The back and forth have been very much there throughout the second half. Billy McKay, well, he's answered Ken Hemmings with a double of his own. Heartbreaking for Dundee.
And McKay's still got enough to do that. But do you know what? He shows great desire, doesn't he, Derek? He says, I'm going to make this mine. Play to Mixu, you know, he's been taking flak all afternoon. He's showing his emotion.